see by the tail, he's one of the parents. Now, that's the mother or the father. Mom or Dad, they just took a bath. The cage that we put in the tree where Bluebell was for 7 days is right near this bird, and we put some moss in there just about 10 minutes ago, and they have been exploring it, Bluebell included. So I don't know, maybe they'll make a home there. And a few minutes ago, I didn't get this on tape, but the mother was feeding Bluebell, and he was fluttering his wings just like he did when he was a baby. All four of them were in this tree. I'm hoping to catch that again for you all. See, he's little. That's Bluebell. Bluebell! See, his tail is very short. It's Bluebell, everybody. Remember me? Hi, your mom. Oh my gosh. These could be the two siblings. I can't even stand it. I got the two siblings for you guys. I think Bluebell's the one in the back. Okay, I tried to get... There's all four of them. All four of them are here, but if I... I can't believe I just got the two siblings. Oh, this is a happy day. Okay, this is the fatter of the two siblings. That's why I think this one's Bluebell. I wish I could get the two parents in the same shot, then you could see the difference in size. But I don't want to lose focus on him. Isn't it beautiful? Bluebell. Okay, I'll wait for them to come back. Oh no. It's Bricky, Fatboy Squirrel. Well, they're not gonna come if he's here. Oh, wait a minute, they might. He's up there in the tree. And meanwhile, my husband is sound asleep. We missed this whole thing. Bluebell and his brother. Oh, there he is. Ricky, go away. Oh, jeez. His brother's here. Look at that. It doesn't stop this blue jay. Well, are you going to take your first bath? Oh, it's Bluebell, Daddy.